Did you guys know that there's more to math than just numbers and equations? Mathematicians use formulas to explain how the universe works. Everything from tiny quantum particles to giant galaxies.
EMTs and paramedics use numbers too, every day, to help save lives. Heart rates, blood pressure, and medicine all involve math. And chemistry.
Numbers are everywhere, especially if you want to be a mechanical engineer and help design cool machines, like engines. They can be the difference between success and failure.
Attention, attention. The Office of the Alphabet is calling with an urgent career request.
Guess we'll have to fire up this little baby later.
Please stand by.
Time to go to work, team. A career for every letter.
J, jackpot.
The letter J is a tough one. Maybe a judge?
Journalist?
Jeweler, someone who knows all about gold and gemstones.
Jet engine mechanic. Aren't they like a car mechanic or an engineer?
They're like car mechanics, but the engines on jets are much bigger than the engines in cars. To find out more, we're going to talk to Matt Lasky, who works as a jet engine mechanic at GE Aviation.
Hi, Matt.
Hey, Lab Squad.
Can you tell us a little bit about what you do on your job?
As a jet engine mechanic for GE Aviation's on-wing support team, our responsibility is to keep our customers, the airline's engines, running at their peak efficiency, which means on-time departures and less downtime for the airlines. That'll keep them happy.
Where do jet engine mechanics work?
As a jet engine mechanic, you could also find work at any airport located around the world. Airlines require jet engine mechanics to help ensure that their engines operate in an efficient manner and in peak performance.
Matt, do you ever have to change the oil on airplanes?
As far as changing the oil, that's not something that would typically be done. We can service the oil by adding more oil if it's needed. We also have what are called magnetic chip detectors on there. And a magnetic chip detector is exactly what it sounds like. It's a magnet that can collect metal particles within the oil that we check frequently to make sure that there isn't any metal floating in the oil. If we do find metal on the chip detector, it's an indication that there could be wear somewhere else inside the engine.
Wow, that sounds like a great way to find out if there's a problem inside the engine. What's your favorite part about working on a jet engine?
The best part about my job is it's ever-changing and it's a fast-paced environment. Today I could be working in Cincinnati, tomorrow I could be working in Dubai. Just never know from day to day.
Thanks for talking to us today, Matt.
Lab Squad, thanks for giving me a chance to tell you about my job. Remember, keep up the hard work in the lab. If you choose a career in aviation, remember, the sky's the limit.
Did you see how complex those engines are? They were like a maze of metal.
But like that engine's little brother over here, you just learned it piece by piece.
Oh, show me.
While you two are tinkering, I'm gonna get the word out about this career so kids can start their own engines.